Welcome to my channel, and today, I want to show you how to make a Nuon effect in Blender 4.4. Let's first align our cube. Set up the camera. Now let's select our cube again, and now let's get down to the effect itself. We're going to make our background black to better see our effect. Go to the Materials tab, in the Surface section, select the Emission option. Now let's turn on the View mode and select a color. And drag the value as far as you need, I'll take 3. Now in the bottom panel, where we have the animation scale, click on the icon and select Compositor. Be sure to turn on Use Nodes, and now add the glare effect. Here you can choose the type of glow you want, I'll take Bloom, choose the Nuon color, I'll leave it white, and its size. Now go to the rendering parameters. We should have EV, turn on Ray Tracing. Go to Color Management, look and select Very High Contrast so that we have a bright picture. That's it, press 12, and we have our Nuon cube. Thank you for watching. I hope the video was useful.